Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's so nice to be back at Royal Albert Hall. What a dump. Now, of course, we're very excited to be here. It's very exciting for any musician. So many, pretty much every icon you can think of has stood here. It's in a fucking Beatles song. It's in the best Beatles song, arguably. The Beatles played here. The Rolling Stones played here. On the same night, John Lennon stood right there. That actually tastes more like Keith Richards. You've met Charles Manson? Now, we played here 9 years ago. That's how long it was. And when we were here 9 years ago, I asked if I could play their awesome, massive pipe organ. And they said no. Rock bands aren't allowed to play pipe organs, even if you're a soft rock band this year. And so, I mean, they said you had to be part of the Royal Society of Pipe Organ Players or some such shit. So we came back today, 9 years later, and I asked again. I'd like to play the pipe organ. Once again, I got a flat no. I know. Now, in his defense, I do want to say thank you to Royal Albert for inviting us. Or Albert, as I call him. He's a nice guy. But one of these days, I'm just going to root around backstage and find the keys to that fucking pipe organ and just take matters into my own hand. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're in the mood for some sweet, soft, bummer rock. Because that's what we intend to lay on you tonight. It's not going to be like last year, all the noisy guitars and the tracksuits. We've already got our suits and ties on. There's no turning around now. Just sweet, soft, bummer rock. Let's play another one of those right now, fellas.